Oh my god, welcome back to Johnny's XJ.
Guy was a young boy. A school teacher brought him to school. A moped engine, and he put it into the workshop price, and then he started it up with an old piece of rope, and the smell and the sound changed my life forever.
Okay, that revved up nicely without the air filters on, but the petrol was pumping out of these things, so it was overflowing. So take the carburetors back off again and probably get some £10 each new float diesel bearings. Float diesel bearings. So that's what, another 40 quid that I haven't got. So obviously won't be this video. So that'll be a video for another week or two. So it's going to be well into September before I get this MOT'd, isn't it? But never mind. I was going to leave this weekend without a video, but I'll try and knock one together for you, because it doesn't feel right just not having a video on a Sunday. So I'll put something together and, well, I hope you enjoy it. Just like to say thanks, guys, for all the awesome comments. Roy, I'm having a bit of trouble with you on. See this one? I can click on it to reply. But the blue one with your bike channel, there's no way to click it to reply. But I put a thumbs up. It just comes up with an error message. So I don't know what's going off with that, Roy. So sort it out. So thank you guys for all the comments, and I hope you're enjoying the video. float needle bearings, float needle bearings, float needle bearings, float needle bearings.
I see you in another life, brother.